Hi, my name is Isha and I'm a leader. I'm a leader in my school, in my community, and in Girl Scouts. At school, I serve as student government secretary, speaking in front of other student leaders about school events and opportunities. I'm a student equity ambassador, advocating for student rights and representing the student voice. In my community, I continue to show leadership with my experience as a volunteer at the ALS Association and as a team leader for the Walk to Defeat ALS, raising over $3,000 for ALS research. Through Girl Scouts, I'm currently working on my Gold Award, an outreach program for ALS patients to get them free admission to attractions around San Diego. I'm also serving as a national delegate for GIRL 2020, and I'm on the Girl Advisory Board. I'm honored to have the opportunity to participate in the Emerging Leaders Program for the second year in a row because I value the chance to meet with other women leaders in my community and build my networking skills. As a leader, I will use these opportunities to make lifelong connections. Thank you.